Hey, Kevin here again. And this week I had a question from a client asking about affiliate marketing and can she run multiple, can she have multiple affiliate relationships that she's promoting all from one website? And of course, yeah, you can definitely do that. I mean, I've been doing that for years with one website. But the bigger point is something that I really want to talk with you today because this is really critical stuff. So when it comes to affiliate marketing or partnering or collaborating, promoting other people's products, that kind of thing, a lot of people do it because they look at that as like, that's a way I can create revenue. And of course, people even getting started might look at that as like, that's a way I can create revenue easily by selling other people's products. I don't have to create anything on my own, which that's totally true. But what I want to point out is this. When your number one allegiance is to your subscribers, to your audience, to the people who have come to you for help on the given topic that got them there in the first place. And so that being the case, your number one allegiance is to those people, to your subscribers. Okay. And here's why this is so important. You're creating a relationship with those people. They've come to you. But as soon as they gave you their name and email address and asked to receive information from you, in that moment, they granted you authority as the expert on that given topic and said that I realize you know more than me about this topic, and you never ever want to betray that trust that they have now placed in you. And so many people will promote products just to promote products and try to make money. And what you want to do is, yeah, there's nothing wrong with promoting products, but you do it in a way that, I mean, see, whenever I promote any products to my audience, I'm doing it because I know they'll find it helpful. I know they'll find it beneficial. And what I want to do and my goal, whenever I'm introducing somebody else, another resource, another product, what have you, my goal is to be the rock star to my subscribers, be the rock star to my audience, and have them going like, wow, you know what, Kev? I really, really appreciate you for telling me about this. And I never ever promote products with the idea of like, okay, how much money can I make from doing this? And see, my goal is every single time I want to further the relationship that I have with my subscribers, with my audience. And I want to, whatever I do, I want that to be the number one goal. That is always the number one goal. And if we get that right, then we're most likely going to get compensated well for our efforts. And if we miss the mark, that's okay too. If we don't get compensated quite as well as we thought or hoped we would, because we've furthered the relationship. So, little thought for today. Look forward to hearing your comments. As always, I love having this be a two-way dialogue rather than a one-way dialogue. And so you are welcome to post your comments if you find this valuable. What are your thoughts? All of that. And we will be back again soon. Bye for now.